of future, so you actually need who?
Arrogance in the face of impending doom. I was respected.
What? You're not actually gonna let me die in here? After all we've been through.
Well, I can't just let you out, can I, darling? Because you were right about one thing.
We have profound trust issues. Which I told you I didn't fix if you could pull the plug on this thing. My magic doesn't work on God's stuff.
Even if I could, I already know how to fix our problems. If you'll agree to my terms, that is.